Water. Earth. Fire. Air. Long ago, the four nations lived together in harmony. Then, everything changed when the Fire Nation attacked.
Coronavirus!
Only the Avatar, master of all four elements, could stop them. But when the world needed him most, he vanished. 100 years passed, and my brother and I discovered the new Avatar, an airbender named...
First of all, if you think I'm gonna catch some Chinese cooties, you bugging the fuck out. I got 22 years of Sana Sana, Vicks Vapor Rub, and Ginger Ale in my system. Not even the bubonic plague can kill me. You don't know why you can't kill me? Because I'm a bad bitch. You can't kill bad bitches, you shitting me?
You ready to fucking die?
No, yeah, I'm a bad bitch, you can't kill me.
I don't even catch feelings, and you think I'm gonna catch a virus? Get the fuck out of here. This situation has gotten so out of hand that the CDC has everybody on house arrest just to practice social distancing. I feel like Akon in my own home because I'm locked up and they won't let me out. Got me looking outside my own window, sad as shit, puppy dog eyes, just, damn, I wish I could go outside and do some hood rat shit with my friends. I'm fiending to do some wild shit, just fiending to get in trouble. God forbid though, you go outside for essentials and sneeze in front of somebody, it's over. Ain't no more God bless yous. It's back the fuck away from me because you definitely got the Rona. Cities all across America are taking down basketball rims. Basketball rims, just to get us to stay inside. Because even they know, during a pandemic with everybody's life on the line and people dying, ball is still life. But don't get me wrong, I'm cool with chilling at the crib, bowling out with my girl, chilling with somebody else's girl, but when I want to do it, it's not the same when somebody else is telling me to do it.
So we're going to put out an executive order today, New York State on pause.
You see, this is what happens when I start eating weird shit. You eat bats, boom, coronavirus. You eat ass, boom, pink eye. And don't get me started with the TikToks and the TikTok dances. If I see one more person, baby, come give me something. Oh, I'm gonna give you something. And it's these hands, and they on sale. Buy one, get one free. And if you think hospitals are overflooded with people now, with no space for even more patients to come in because everybody's either sick or dying, guess again, wait till 9 months from now, when a whole tsunami wave of pregnant females come in because all we was doing during coronavirus season when we was locked up was fucking like some rabbits. Yo, I'm sick of this shit. I need a haircut already. Quarantine, quarantine, quarantine. You know the fucking vibe. If anybody wants to go hit up Tory Lanez too, tell him to put Jada Kid on quarantine radio.